Now, before we start this video, let's define what it means to be tried. You ready? Tried, the process in which one crosses the line, all while disregarding your ability to in Jesus' name. Let's go. Get back on your grind, grind, grind. It never waste your time, time, time. Always hold your head up high, high, high. Stay focused, you gon' be fine, fine, fine. Congratulations, you've been tried and invited to Misery's party. Don't stress, it's happened to all of us, but you know what? It's a true testament of growth when you really don't show up to the party. And I know it's hard. I mean, it's truly hard. Like, it's even hard for me still to neglect the invitation to someone's misery party. Because it's not that you want to be miserable. It's that you want to set people straight. Because a lot of times, it's hard when people take your kindness for weakness. Trust me, I understand totally. That's why I'm writing this. That's why I'm making this video. I've been taken advantage of several times, but you know what? I've come to realize that every invitation does not deserve my presence. And it's hard because a lot of times you'd be asked to serve your world-renowned dish. My world-renowned dish is these hands. Miserable people oftentimes see the good in you. And because they see the good in you and they know it's a quality that they don't possess, they invite you over to derail you and to get you lower to the standards and where they can reach you. So, for instance, if a miserable person sees that you're smiling all the time, they're gonna do something to wipe the smile off your face. If a miserable person sees that you finally found the love of your life and you're finally happy and you're finally in that relationship that they wish they could be in, they're gonna derail you. They're gonna talk about you. They're gonna be like, hey, you think that's the right one for you? Hey, you know what? Y'all ain't that cute anyway. Don't worry about it. That's just an invitation to the party over at Misery's. But you continue to live down the street at peace, continue to live in love, continue to live in joy and happiness. You ain't gotta visit Misery's. Today is Monday. It's a new week, it's a new day. Check your circle, make sure that there's no party invitations in your mailbox. And if they are, discard them, get rid of them. You ain't gotta go over there because Misery loves company. It loves company. It loves when you drop by, even if you just drop by for a second. And let me tell you how you drop by for a second. By thinking you're gonna get somebody told. My all-time favorite. Being the clapback person. Everybody loves a good clapback at one point in time in their life, or has done a good clapback, but we all love a good clapback. Don't even drop by for a little while. You ever go to a party and you think, I'm gonna just slide in for a minute, you know, just see what's up and talk to people, and before you know it, you in that party like, we like to party. Don't do it. It's not worth your time. It's not worth your energy. Let life clap back at them. You want to know what the ultimate clapback is? When you don't respond, when you continue to go to school even though they talked about you, when you continue to enjoy your relationship even when the haters talk about you, when you continue to take that promotion on the job even when the crew that you used to eat lunch with is talking about you, tweeting about you, hating on. Let them talk. Ignore the invitation. Discard of it, throw it away. You ain't got to go over there because Misery loves company, but we don't have to go over. So here's the challenge. Today, on Monday morning, before you head out to work, just take inventory of your friendship circle and look yourself in the mirror and tell yourself, today, this week, I will not be miserable. So what if Margaret takes the stapler off my desk and doesn't return it? So what if I gotta circle the parking lot a couple times to find a parking spot? That is my pet peeve, I swear to God. Ignore the invitations. You can be happy, choose happiness, choose peace, choose love. Stay in your house. Sometimes you gotta miss a couple parties. Sometimes you gotta neglect the invitation. Sometimes you have to take these hands and put them back in the refrigerator because everybody can't be served. Instead of serving these hands, serve this smile, serve this joy, serve this happiness, serve that ignore button. Leave them on red today. Enjoy your life. And remember, Misery loves company, but we don't have to go over there.